Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We ran back down here. Well, we ran up and raised Jahira, killed by a lightning bolt trap. And on the way back from raising her, we were accosted by one guard, but
they're calm.
She paralyzed him with that. And then we were able to go to the Three Kegs Inn.
I don't want to talk.
Without any further incident, rested up. And, oh yeah, I found out. I don't know why. Every once in a while something changes here, and I swear I don't change it. This was unchecked, rest until healed, so that's why the other, last episode, what's her name? Branwyn wasn't healed all the way. So it's checked again. I know I didn't uncheck it. So we ran back down here with no further incident.
Yep.
There's a skeletal archer of some kind down there, but
hey, how are things going?
I don't want to run into more traps. So this is kind of tough. Because he's going to start opening fire on her. Okay. Can we undo that?
What you want?
Hey!
We can run forward to, like, about here, at least.
Go pester someone else. Sure.
I'm afraid to move forward any further.
My blade will cut you down to...
Gotcha. Alright.
Oh, it walks back now.
You can count. Good job.
Oh, here it comes back.
No problem at all.
I'm afraid of tripping a trap off. Also afraid of killing Imwin.
By temper shield!
Run up and see if there's any more traps. Alright.
I need an owl.
Gonna hope we're good.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
This wall's not feeling too good.
Yeah, I noticed that. What the hell?
What is your command?
I'm really banged up by that thing. Might as well use these, it takes so long to cast. We need a complete heal or something.
I don't want to talk.
You point, I punch.
Okay.
What you want?
Now continue your trap seeking. Oh, boy. Right in front of us, too. I think we were lucky there.
All right.
I had a cause to worry. pretty devious down here.
Good on you if you save the day.
Shh, concentrate.
Pester someone else.
Oh yeah, give me that.
Why me?
Hurry up! Hey, how are things going?
Mine. All right.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
A little stressfully. I hope you find all these traps. So the only traps so far were near that enemy. That's the stuff I dropped. A little painstakingly slow process, but it's necessary. Those lightning bolt traps are no joke. Graffiti of some kind?
I don't want it. Sure.
You can count on me. Good job. Something up?
Traps, maybe. Looks funny over here, doesn't it? With the light.
Camaraderie,
ugh.
Adventure, and steel
Minsk.
On steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
He said that so suddenly.
Go pester someone. Sure.
No problem. Good job.
Bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
This time, not getting killed by traps. Trying anyway. Which way do we go? There's a trap at the dead end, though. Oh my. I don't see any reason to go down there.
I need an app. Sure.
So quiet down here. And so deadly.
Yep.
Emma Wynn agrees.
All right.
We got this middle area, look at that. Wish you could find them quicker. Hmm. Check down here.
I don't want to talk.
Sure.
What you want? All right.
That goes further that way. Okay, we checked up to this light. This last light. What about this way? Trying to eliminate any dead ends. Oh, something's going on with this middle part. I think it looks like it's an open area. So I'll probably go that way. Okay, we checked up to the last lights on each side. Maybe not a big open area.
Go, Pestis! Why me?
Hurry up! Good job!
Sorry, guys, it's just not a whole hell of a lot to talk about now. Well, this is probably a dead end, but maybe there's a treasure chest or something at the end of it. I'd say we got experience for each one, but we've been at our cap for quite a while now. You hear how he walks? So he's a, he's got a sword.
I need an ale.
Gotcha. Good job. Good job.
We don't want to die. A magical two-handed sword and a scroll of vampiric touch.
Hello.
I wonder if we can rest down here. I mean, she's almost out of spells, like, completely. Let's see if we can determine what this sword is. Whoever's got it. No, just a two-handed sword plus one. Okay.
No problem at all. All right.
Well, we were all the way down here, right? All right, I came around the corner. Still checking, just in case where it was. Maybe it's traps that not triggered by undead somehow. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was further down here. So it did not trip those traps off. Unless I'm incorrect as to where it was. But it was down here. It's well guarded, but it's at a dead end, and it goes around. Oh, brother.
I don't want to talk.
Sure.
Just make sure they're going the right way.
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
Around and around it goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Except for that damn thief lady who wouldn't tell us. Yeah, maybe she doesn't know either. She seemed pretty afraid to go wandering around down here.
Go past us! Why me?
Hurry! Good job!
Ah! Doomguard!
Gotcha!
Gotcha!
Good job!
I need an ale.
She didn't hit him, I guess.
You can count on me.
Bye bye, Valkor's mighty blade.
Yes?
They wish my ear.
I don't want it.
All right.
No problem at all. All right, all right.
Oh. Skeleton warrior. Clickety clackety, snickety snackety.
Good job.
Go pester someone else.
What you want?
All right, all right.
Die!
Hurry up. Good job.
Pretty damaged already.
What is it?
They're called.
Probably another one-handed sword. Two-handed sword, rather. Plus one. Not one-handed, but meant plus one sword. You can carry plenty, right?
I need an ale.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Good job.
All right, so it was where down here? Which way do we go?
camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
This looks like it leads right back around. And Vince, stop saying that so suddenly. It's kind of jarring. Unnerving, almost scared. Well, no! Ah! Oh, God. I saw it, and I just tried to stop her from walking into it.
You can count on me. Hey, how are things going? No problem at all. Hey, how are things going?
Let me just disarm this. Man, that was scary.
Evil round every corner.
Minsk!
Careful not to step in any.
Shut up. I'm trying to stealthily find traps, and you just keep barging in with this nonsense right now.
I don't want.
Yep. Sure. Hey, how are things going?
Can we sleep down here? Apparently so. Okay, good.
What is your command?
Oh, we don't need to heal now. All right.
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
Yeah, I guess this is a sort of dungeon. I thought of it as an indoor place. I would say that we have to rest at an inn or outside. Yeah, this is kind of dungeony. Sorta. The jokers that put the traps like at the end of the dead ends, like. Trying to be funny. I didn't notice that ladder before.
Go pester someone else. Sure.
Guys are coming down this way.
Hurry up. Good job.
Yeah, this is prime lightning bolt territory here. Oh, a dead person. Winski Perorate. Right, he's the one who teleported, well, himself and Sarevok away to the Thieves Guild. So, you have come for me, witch! His bitter laugh becomes a wheezing cough. Diner here, yelling from back there. I do not know thee, wizard. I came from Rashomon to find Balspawn, Sarevok, of whom I heard in Serbia, and of late my labor has become helping Sapphire to stop Sarevok Anshev's war. Thou hast never been my task, whoever thou art. Alright, so he was specifically talking to Diner here. Do not lie! He clutches his chest. The Othlors, the Hathorns, they were looking for me ever since I fled Rashomon. They sent you to kill me, so I would not reveal their puny secrets. They did not think much of me to send one puny Wicklaren. I repeat again that 'tis not my task. Thou art an exile, then, one of the Remyani, who chose to leave, but bear the responsibility of the craft? I have not heard of anyone do that in the past 80 years.
Have been more than that for me. I hate your kind, and I hate Rashomon. What cruelty is it to force a man into the arcane craft by the sole virtue of him possessing a talent? How fair is it that he is to become a landless exile if he does not want the duty? You are not after me. Makes little difference, I suppose. Rashomon may have driven me into the shadows, but I have had my revenge. I was Saravak's mentor,
and tutored him in the blackest of rituals. If he were to succeed, there is no doubt I would be among the dead, but my name would live on in his wake. There are things beyond death if you die in the right fashion, and how could there not be a place in history for the architect that shaped the actions of the ascending Lord of Murder? You would not understand. You were born to affect the realms. The rest of us must carve our own place by whatever means necessary. Let the three judge thee for whatever harm thou hast done Rashomon or Othlors. Help me in mine task, and thou might yet gain their forgiveness. Tell me of Sarevok, thy master, and we will heal thee.
He would heal me, so I can be taken to Rashomon and tried as a ballast? No. You cannot heal me, even if I agreed to that travesty of justice you'd offer me. I extended my life magically, using Vermiani's magic. The healing cannot bring the borrowed years back. I am dying, witch, with you for a mourner.
Dost not thou want to die in peace, to help the goodness thou hast denied for many a year as a ballast?
Baal has abandoned me, as did the three. Nobody loves traitors. Neither would you, witch, and your comrades. I do want to die in peace. In peace, witch, and not spitting out all I know of my master to his foes. I can still send you all to your graves. I call on your blood contract. Nepasu, Tanari, by your true name, get rid of them. Aravaata!
Oh, no. What? There's one other here. Wait, it's tiny here. Aravaata.
I need an ale.
All right, so
whatever they need.
Yeah, this is not good.
I don't want to talk.
Then fight.
Gotcha. All right.
He's coming after her.
You can count on me.
So she's gone now too. She's confused.
No problem at all.
Yeah, this is not going to go well. Kagan.
Don't pester to someone else.
Kagan is free. What does he have? Just strength spells, magic blocking.
I need an ale.
Pick this cloud giant strength.
What you want?
Take it. I think he did.
I don't want to talk.
Hurry up. Hey, how are things going?
Ah.
Go pester someone else.
I can't move her.
Gotcha. All right, all right. You can count on me.
Maybe she should keep luring him away.
All right, all right.
Oh, we get to see him finally. In the flesh.
I need an ale.
Making sure none of us can act. Oh, we got him. Yay, 6,000 experience. Luckily, we cleared the traps out. Hope we don't kill each other.